How dare you want from me? I'm where I'm always been. It's all downhill from here.
Ice cold, you know. I go for broke. No jug, one small guy matched up. I scrap before. I'm strapped, compact, I clap before. Who wanna be they maker? Who wanna be they savior? I'm in a big house now. Who never seen my neighbors? Who wanna see my greatness? Best believe I pay for you. Best believe I made for you. Boy, better shoes ain't dangerous.
Red was one of the toughest opponents I ever faced. No matter how hard I hit her, which was pretty hard, she never backed down. Sorry, it feels strange to stand up here and talk about her in the past tense. Don't get me wrong, I'm honored to do this, but I never thought it would happen so soon. For Red or her best friend, Trey. Wherever Red went, Trey was there too. And tonight's no different. They truly are a package deal. They always had each other's backs, and that was certainly the case when I faced off against Red in a Money in the Bank ladder match.
Right now, this is anyone's match as far as I'm concerned.
I'm sticking with my pick of the rookie sensation, Red, to take home the briefcase.
Red faced an uphill battle just to qualify for this match. You have to wonder if that'll affect your chances here tonight.
Of course it will. You need to be fully rested if you want to win a grueling match like this. And Red came into tonight running on fumes.
Back now inside the ring.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Here's Charlotte. The queen is showing why she is genetically superior.
Oh, right to the jaw.
Close quarters.
Oh, what a knee.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Just sending a message there.
Hurricanrana.
Saw that one coming.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Raking the back.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Beautiful suplex.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Just launched. To the outside. Boom, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Impressive strike combinations.
Rousey wants to end this.
Ah, Piper's pit.
Oh, look at it. She's looking a bit out of it here.
Ron.
Beautiful neck breaker.
She scores big with a count. Kick right on point. Punch him in the chest. There she goes. Not many can move like that.
Running knee. Phoenix splash.
Oh, that was unreal. Really just laying it in.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Nice cap kick, great elevation. Kick.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom!
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Back between the ropes. Going to get that ladder up.
Oh, my God.
Look at this beautiful Northern-like suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Down to the floor. Finds a way to reverse. Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Whack!
Oh, God.
What are we going to see here?
A well-measured strike.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Turn out the lights.
Ronda Rousey got in there in time.
Changes her fortune there.
It's going to be a race to the briefcase between Red and Ronda Rousey.
Hold on, the rest of their opponents are not ready for this match to be over.
And Red and Ronda come crashing down.
It's an absolute free-for-all to see who's gonna get the Money in the Bank briefcase.
Ronda and Red have recovered, and I think they might have other plans.
Oh no.
This is total chaos.
The window of opportunity is now wide open for Red and Ronda Rousey.
Boom.
Here's the setup.
All in it.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Harsh impact.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Big boot.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
Oh!
Setting that ladder up now. We've got a climber. Can she pull it down?
Not sure what they're thinking.
Heads up the ladder.
She doesn't care where she is. She's going right at it.
Hopefully not afraid of heights. This is not going to end well for one of these superstars. Not a great move.
That was just disrespectful.
Shayna hooked up.
Whoa, over go. Look at this again one more time.
Dragged on your opponent.
Multiple rolling suplex.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Elbow drop. There she goes. Talk to the outside.
How dominant has Rousey been?
It's about to get worse for her opponent.
First kick.
Sent a message with that one. Ronda Rousey need. She ducks out of the way there.
There she goes.
Big punch finds its mark.
In the face. KO punch.
And Charlotte does what she does best. Red setting up for something big.
Well, if Red thinks she can match Ronda Rousey with strikes, then she's insane.
And now Ronda is punishing Red.
Is it too late to change my pick?
Wait a second, Red reverses. Zelina Vega has recovered and is setting up a ladder.
She's using everything she has left to drag herself up each rung, but will it be enough?
It might not be. Red's going to try to beat Zelina to the top.
Hold on, it's Andrade. What's he doing out here?
Is he putting Zelina Vega on his shoulders? How is this legal?
It's not only legal, it's smart.
It's Trey. I think he's seen enough of Andrade.
Trey has neutralized Andrade.
And that was the opening Red needed. This pains me to admit, Byron, but you might have been right about your prediction.
She's gonna do it. In her first attempt, Red is going to win the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Wait, it's Ronda Rousey. This isn't over yet.
Ronda's got Red's arm.
Armbar on the top of the ladder.
She's got it locked in. Red's in big trouble.
Yeah, it's going to be hard for her to grab a briefcase with a broken arm.
Can she escape before it's too late?
This truly is a historic day. I don't think I've seen you dressed up since our senior prom.
Oh yeah, our one and only date together because no one else would go with us.
I remember showing up in that sweet homemade $1 million man suit. Didn't you wear a cane mask? No wonder we couldn't get dates.
To be fair, the theme of the prom was a masquerade.
Still weird.
You have the list, right?
No, I thought you had it.
Seriously?
I put it in the safe just like you told me to. Man, the way you treat that thing, you'd think it was the Magna Carta.
Did you say magnet?
Yeah, it's some really old, valuable magnet, right?
Just get it out of there.
No one was going to break into a hotel room and steal an old piece of notebook paper from high school.
It's not just an old piece of paper. That list has been the roadmap to our entire careers, and now there's only one thing left to cross off. Did you forget the combination?
It might have slipped my mind, but don't worry, I wrote it down on my phone, which is also in the safe. This is why I always said we should have got the list tattooed on us. No chance of losing it, and we'd have way more street cred.
Yeah? Well, I'm gonna be getting a teardrop tattoo if you don't get that thing open. This is what's going to give us confidence, recognition, success, everything we've ever wanted.
Your earth science notebook is going to do all that?
No. We're going to use it to make a list of everything we'll accomplish someday when we become WWE superstars.
We could do that. Or we could play my favorite lunchtime game, guess what Mr. Bowman's sweat stains look like today. I'm kind of seeing a heart shape. What do you think?
I think you need to take this seriously. Besides, it's a proven fact that if you write down your goals, it helps you achieve them.
Actually, now I'm thinking it looks more like a one-eared rabbit.
Fine. I'll go first to get the ball rolling. Become WWE Divas Champion. Your turn.
Okay. Star in a WWE action movie.
Really? That's one of your goals?
Do you want me to do the list or not? Besides, it's a proven fact. WWE action movies are some of the finest pieces of cinematic art ever produced, so it would be an honor to appear in one.
Whatever. Train at the dungeon.
Come up with awesome wrestling names.
Team with Mickey James.
Get my own action figure.
Compete on NXT.
Win a dance-off.
Wrestle Lita.
Find out what's inside Undertaker's urn.
Get inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame.
Be in a WWE video game.
Win a ladder match.
I've got a match for you. My butt, your face. What are you two fartwads doing? This table is reserved for wrestling team members only.
I thought there was a lot of boogers stuck underneath it.
Funny.
You can leave now.
Sorry, we're busy.
Get my own action figure, become WWE Divas Champion. Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey! Being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
Don't ever touch our stuff again.
What, like this?
That was a huge mistake.
Reminds me of that movie with the spinning top. Everything's confusing and a little bit off. For example, I wasn't even a WWE commentator when Red was in high school.
Well, you're barely a WWE commentator now. None of this makes sense. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Saxton. Brooklyn Von Braun is a terrible human being and deserves everything she's getting here tonight.
I could not agree more, Michael.
I couldn't believe what Brooklyn did to their list. I mean, what did she expect was going to happen after that?
Yeah, if you ask me, Brooklyn's the real fart lot. This reminds me of the time I stood up to my bully in high school after years of being picked on.
Weren't you homeschooled?
Yeah, but my sister was pretty tough back then.
If the principal shows up, Brooklyn's starting it, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Totally.
No matter what happens here, I think we can all agree that Red rules and Brooklyn drools, right?
Without a doubt.
It's pretty clear at this point that Red is the far superior athlete.
I thought that was the case coming into this match, and it's only being confirmed.
These two are lucky to have each other as friends.
I agree. You know, it actually reminds me a lot of my friendship with you, Corey.
Only in this reality, buddy.
One,
This is just a preview of what Red's going to do when she goes on to become one of the greatest WWE. Brooklyn might have an opening here.
Brooklyn gets nailed with the sliding lunch tray takedown.
Can Red capitalize?
She's going up top.
Red with the picture perfect moonsault.
That's it. It's all over. Red cemented herself as way tougher and cooler than Brooklyn will ever be.
That's exactly what happens when you make fun of Red. You pay dearly.
I'm still kind of confused about everything that just happened, guys.
Well, don't hurt your imaginary head, Byron.
Wait, let me get this straight. You remember your fight with Brooklyn when we were in high school, taking place in a WWE arena with a ring, sold-out crowd, and commentators?
The guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning my memory?
No, the guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning your sanity.
Whatever. I may have taken a few liberties with my story, but that is how I choose to remember it.
Well, as much as I'd love to join you in rewriting history, that day is scorched into my brain because that's how I got my nickname, Trey. This is how it really went down.
Get my own action figure, become WWE Divas Champion. Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey, being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
Don't ever touch our stuff again.
What, like this?
That was a huge mistake.
Oh no, I've unleashed Hothead Red.
I'm gonna take that marker, bring it to your grandmother's nursing home and cross out parts of her chart so when the nurse goes to give her turndown service, she won't know to flip her over. That's right, I'm gonna give your grandmother bed sores.
What is wrong with you?
Calm down, deep breaths, maybe we can talk this out.
I'm done talking.
This is what happens when you mess with the captain of the wrestling team. What are you gonna do? Hit me with a steel chair? Put me through a table?
Oh, I'm going to get help.
Everyone already knows Hothead Red, but let me introduce you to her best friend, Trey. Get it? Because he busted his butt on a lunch tray.
Trey!
Now her face matches her nickname!
Hothead Red!
That could have been way worse.
Yeah. Brooklyn could have posted a video of the whole thing online. Oh wait, that's exactly what she did.